am Jen with the Whistling Kettle, and this is Winter Dream. It's a black tea with chocolate, peppercorns, and peppermint. It is slightly spicy and slightly sweet, and it's a perfect choice for if you're curled up next to the fireplace. Brew it at 212 degrees for 3 to 5 minutes, and you'll use 1 teaspoon per 8 ounces of water.